We are no more. We no longer exist. We no longer walk in this life together. Our love, what we shared, what we created, has gone to dust. We are nothing but a tombstone now, nothing but a fleeting memory. I can no longer ask from you. I can no longer expect from you. I can no longer love you. I can no longer ask from you, except for one thing: to remember me. For in your memory can I once again flourish. In your memory I may be looked upon fondly and with favor. In your memory I can make you laugh once again. In your memory you can feel the burning love I had for you, and it can keep you warm. Here, now, I am one with the snow. Frozen, frail, fragile, flurrying about with no destination, I let the wind take me, and I howl along with it. Spun out of my control, I do not know where I will land, but once I do, I will be unable to move. One thing, though, is for sure. When I do land, it won't be with you. You will land elsewhere, and that place will become your home. I may never come to know it, to experience it, to witness it, to love it. So, it is this, the final thing I ask of you. Please remember me. I want my face etched in your brain. I want my voice echoing in your ears. I want my body outlined alongside yours. I want my heart compartmentalized in yours. I want you to remember my brain. I want you to remember my smile. I want you to remember my soul. I want you to remember my warmth. I want you to remember my love. Remember me in every coffee you drink, every croissant you indulge in, every cigarette you smoke, every crossword you complete, every flamingo you see, every March 19th that passes, every time you read Megillat Esther, every time you tickle someone, every stroll through Bickford Park, every listen to The Power of Two, every acro yoga position you pose, every haircut you get, every couch you build, every plant you nurse back to life, every apple pie you bake, every strawberry you pick, every Euclidean cube you play with, every visit to Prince Edward County, every Friday night service you attend, every mist you dance in, every shooting star you spot, every trampoline you jump on, every wedding you attend, every comedy show and play you witness, every raffle prize you win, every October 19th that passes, every sweet potato you eat. Remember me. For when you call upon me in your head, it is there I will materialize. Then I will be with you again. You will have me again, and I will have you. Remember how I would touch your body, sometimes slow hands, sometimes no hands. Remember the feel of my inner leg, the taste of my saliva in your mouth. Remember how I would love you, up and down and all around. Remember what my insides feel like through every entrance. Remember the way we locked eyes, and if I may ask one more thing of you, now that we are no more, when we lock eyes in your memory, this time, please don't look away. That is, until we lock eyes once again, at the cemetery, every year, and say this Mourner's Kaddish, together.